Hi everyone, Lynn here. Apologies, I'm in the living room, the noisy budgies. Hopefully it'll be quite quiet because it's now going to 25 to 7 at night. I'm sorry this is taking as long to get this giveaway done. It's just one of these days chasing my tail. So I just thought I'd pop on and get the giveaway joined tonight. So this is the box. I've got this crammed full as much as I can. And I've just added in the wee spa, pink hair and scalp mud therapy thing for your hair. Just pop that in. The B skin care's in here, this the cleanser and the moisturiser. I think the expiry date's August and April, so there's plenty of time to use it. And I'll draw it was in the box so somebody could get use out of it, you know what I mean? So hopefully the person likes the items and can get use out of it. So you know I like to do these giveaways. It's just to try and give something back. I just want to say thanks for all your support, your being subscribed. Just being there, thanks so much, just to give something back. So basically you need to be subscribed to my channel and comment on that video, giveaway time. And everybody who's commented on being subscribed to my channel, I know subscribe to my channel, and comment that video, I've written all your names down and you're all in here. Because no way in this earth can I work out one of those name generators, so it took me a wee bit to write all the names down, so it did. But the box will be sent second class signed for it's UK. And if it's an international one, it'll be sent the cheapest way to your country and a low gift the custom value, so you don't get custom charges. Now, it'll probably be the end of the week before it'll get posted. Emma's kindly says she'll take the post office day off, which I think's Thursday, because I've been in shielding all that length of time. I'm just venturing out. I'm not very confident getting about yet, so she's kindly said she'll post it for me. So we'll just get into this. And also, there's two Joe Smiths being subscribed to my channel. And as I always say, I put Joe Smith 1 and Joe Smith 2. And Joe Smith 1 is Meg's mummy. And sadly, Meg's no longer with us. Joe lost her wee dog just over a week ago. And my heart goes out to her. So she's always been Joe Smith 1. And Joe Smith 2 is a lady. Used to be called Joe Brady. So if your name comes out, Joe Smith 1, Meg's mum. And Joe Smith too is the lady used to be called Joe Brady, it's just so it's not any mix up. So we'll just see who's going to come out. This is exciting bit. Put our hand in and we'll just grab this. Let's see who's won this. And da-da-da-da-da-da. I hope I pronounced this right. And the winner is DJMCI. I think it's a nightmare by now, but it's D. JMC1 or JMCI, you've just won my giveaway. Could you please email me? My email is in the description and get this box posted you Thursday or Friday. I can't remember what the day Emma's off. Now, I don't know if you're UK, I don't know if you're international, but this box will be getting sent out to you. So the winner is DJMC, I think it's an I. So you know how it's spelled, I'll probably get this wrong, but D. JMCI, you've just won my giveaway and thanks so much for being subscribed and thanks for your support. Really do appreciate it on my channel. Thank you. So the winner of this giveaway is DJMCI. Will you please, I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, it's probably Jai Mick, it's probably DJ Mick or something, but you know me, I get things wrong. But that's who's won my giveaway. So you please contact me and I'll get your box in the post, all been well. No, me, Emma get in the box in the post Thursday, Friday. So that's who's won my giveaway, DJMCI. So you please contact me and get this box to you. But thanks so much to every single one of you that's staying subscribed. I really do appreciate it, every single one of you, as I do. And I will get another giveaway up at the end of September into October, and then hopefully get another one before Christmas. I've got another box started. It's just to give something back, it's just to say thank you. I don't do these giveaways to upset anybody that people don't win. It's the only thing I can do, just to say thanks, to let you know I appreciate you, and I do appreciate every single one of you and your support. It's what you keep me going, because I had a tough 10 weeks with my mum. I have had a tough 10 weeks, and I was that bit just packed, and if that's not the answer, I need something for me. And it's people like yourself that, you know, support me for a long time, who comment, who are there just knowing to watch my videos, and you feel like a wee family, do you know what I mean? So it's just to say thank you. So the only way I can do it is to give something back. It's just to do these wee giveaways. So I promise you, I will get another one up at the end of the month, into October. And that's what I like about this wee channel is, I've made so many lovely friends, genuine friends. I've not met anybody, but you get to know somebody by calling and talking WhatsApp and getting, you know, people in comments. It's amazing how you get to know people, you don't meet them. So doing these wee giveaways is just to give something back, to say, you know, thanks for your support. So the winner of this giveaway is D J JMCI, and I probably said that wrong, but you know who you are, so please contact me and you'll get this box, and I promise you'll be in the post Thursday, Friday. So the winner of this giveaway is DJMCI, and I promise you guys, the winner I'll give away at the end of the month in October, we're no longer away. This has got the 6th of September, so, and I'm sorry, it's took me to 27th night to get this up. Take care, everybody, and I'll catch up with you very soon. Hopefully, my lemonade box might come tomorrow. If not, it's going bye-bye. And my Jamma Jamma box is on its way, I forgot about that. So hopefully I get some boxes out before I've got to go back to my mum's next Monday. And I just want to say thanks for all your support over the last few weeks. You've kept me going, so thank you. So DJMCI, you have just won my giveaway. You please contact me and we'll get this in the post to you. Thanks, guys. Have a lovely evening and I'll catch up with you very soon. Bye-bye.